Cool. We'll move on to Randall, who asked a question, but accidentally shared a quick tip. And like I said earlier, quick tips are those kinds of things that are obvious to you the moment you learn them and not a moment before. Randall noted, he asked if we knew of a command line trick to return the F5 and F6 keys on a MacBook to their prior function of controlling keyboard brightness. Because on the new MacBooks, my M1 Air, and I believe the others as well, they repurposed those keys and you no longer have keyboard controls for keyboard brightness. I thought that meant there was no way to control keyboard brightness. Randall pointed out, he says, it's a pain to have to go to the control center and control keyboard brightness. And I thought, oh my goodness, this is a quick tip, because in control center, you can control your keyboard's brightness. And so obviously I now do that. What he was asking for, is there a way to reassign those F5 and F6 keys? I have not found a way. I feel like there might be like a better touch tool or keyboard maestro path here. I did a little bit of digging and couldn't find it, but I was very happy to be able to use Control Center to adjust my keyboard brightness, because it was like super, it was on like, you know, retina burnout mode. And I love my M1 Air. I love it more now that it's not, you know, glowing so much. So, yeah. Anyway, thank you for that, Randall. And if anybody knows the answer to Randall's question, feedback at MacGeekCab.com.